Doing very well.
Who is it, Bob?
Excuse me. Miss Cooper?
My name's Mason. I'm an attorney. I represent Leona Walsh.
Look, can't this wait? Connie's been through a great deal in the past 24 hours.
No, Bob, it's all right, really. This is Robert Schroeder, my fiancé.
How do you do?
Won't you sit down?
Well, thank you. I won't be staying long.
Well, how can I help?
Do you know Leona Walsh?
Yes, we've met.
What about you, Mr. Schroeder?
What about me?
Do you know Miss Walsh?
Yes.
Did Dr. Barnes introduce you?
I don't remember who introduced us.
But you do know Dr. Barnes?
He's an old friend of mine.
I see.
No, you don't see a thing.
I might surprise you. I know about Dr. Barnes' record book.
Mr. Mason, do you have it?
No, but I think I know where it is.
Where?
Are you one of the people mentioned in that book?
No, no, he isn't.
I think we'd better tell him the truth, Connie.
It's all my fault, Mr. Mason. You have to believe that. If it weren't for me, Mary Kay wouldn't have known anything about the book or the doctor. Oh, like a fool, I told her everything.
Did you know about this? Where were you around 6:30 last night?
I was at the... Well, I don't need an alibi, Mr. Mason.
He was with me. We had dinner together.
Where?
Someplace out at the beach. I can't remember the name. Bob.
Hello, Robert. How are you?
Fine, sir.
Mr. Davis, I'm so glad to see you.
Hello, Connie.
Mr. Davis. Mr. Mason. He's an attorney.
Yes, I thought I recognized you.
I can't tell you how sorry I am.
You're defending that nurse, Leona Walsh.
Yes, I am.
Why did she do it, Mason?
I don't think she did.
According to the newspaper, she's confessed. Claimed it was self-defense.
And that's good enough for you?
Yes. Mary Kay was very excitable. I can understand how she might have gone berserk. Miss Walsh would have had to defend herself.
You're a very tolerant man, Mr. Davis. Most people in your position would insist on an eye for an eye.
That wouldn't bring Mary Kay back to life.
You're not thinking of Mary Kay or Leona Walsh. You're thinking of yourself.
Am I?
I believe so. If I'm able to prove Miss Walsh is innocent, the police will have to find themselves a new suspect. It might even be you. Or Suzanne Marshall.
Don't understand what you're talking about.
That's the standard reply. Good day, Miss Cooper.
Mr. Mason.
Mr. Schroeder. I'll want to talk with you again. Where can I reach you?
At Brownell Junior College. I'm a teacher.
I'll let myself out.